Do you not recall what happened at Money in the Bank? And Sonya Deville held down quite a bit as she is right now, Byron.
Sonya Deville actually hoisted Mandy Rose on her shoulders and tried to carry her to the contract.
You know what you call that? Great friendship.
Of course it is. It's selfless, but couldn't Mandy Rose do it on her own?
She could have. She just opted not to in that particular moment.
And despite Sonya's efforts, ultimately it was Bayley who won the contract. Cashing in later in the night, became SmackDown Women's Champion. More on that later tonight.
Wait, is that Michael Hayes over there?
Oh, and a kick right to the face. Are you talking about...
Sorry, I got confused.
Are you talking about Drew?
My bad.
Oh, and now it's Carmella putting hands on Sonya Deville. And again, Deville played as big a part in
the
world.
Understandably so. Sonya interjected herself in the match.
Oh, wait a minute. From behind, Mandy Rose. Oh, nearly stole it from Carmella. Oh, there's a kick to the face.
What?
Oh no. Oh, they're after Truth. Run, Truth, run. They're after the 24/7 championship.
Wait a minute.
What is going on?
It can be defended anywhere at any time.
R-Truth is hightailed and out of Providence.
I guess the disguise didn't work.
You think, Byron?
There's not. Why don't you just drop Carmella and run?
Shut up, Saxton.